of our time in Fairbanks was at the RV park that let us stay with them. They gave us a great spot on the water. We stayed 2 nights. We still had to move sites in those 2 nights there. And then they let us pick rhubarb for free. And then we went and we found raspberries. And we made a raspberry rhubarb jam with chia seeds. And it was really good. We still have, I think we got maybe 6 jars worth out of that. So it was really fun. And the kids enjoyed the sunshine and just picking the berries.
Mommy, Mommy, somewhere.